One of those shootings happened in a Walmart parking lot. Police confirmed they found a man shot outside the store near 56 in Michigan after 6 p.m. yesterday. No employees or customers were hurt. Police are asking anyone with information to come forward. They remind everyone you can remain anonymous when contacting Crime Stoppers. That number, 317-262-TIPS.